Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. In the last video, I told you guys how you can write and run C or C++ code on Windows. In this one, I will tell you how to run and write C or C++ on Android, so that you can learn and run C or C++ programs even though you don't have desktop. So let's get started. To write a C program on Windows, we are going to use Termux application. So make sure you download Termux. This is the Termux application, see? And don't download it from Play Store, download it from F-Droid. I repeat, do not download it from Play Store, download it from F-Droid. See, just search Termux on F-Droid application and here is Termux. Download it from F-Droid. So after the Termux is downloaded, open your Termux application. This is how it looks. Now, to run and write C or C++ code, we are going to need two packages, that is Nano and Clang. You can install it by using apt install clang, see, apt install Nano and Clang. But as you can see, unable to locate package Clang. This is because we have not updated the list of packages. So type apt update to update the list of packages. Say 0%. And after it is done, run the same command that we ran earlier, that is apt install nano and clang. Need to get 56.53 MB. Do you want to continue? Yes. And this will install nano and clang in your Termux application. See, 8% installing. It will take 2 to 3 minutes. I skipped that part, downloading part. After these both packages are installed, you can use nano to create a C program file. For example, let me create one file named hello.c and let me paste a small code that prints hello world C code, and then ctrl plus o to save it and ctrl x to exit. Now to compile this C file into a program, type gcc hello.c and then it will be compiled. But we got an error, that is cannot link executable. If you get error same like this, just type apt update and then hit enter to update the list of packages that we did earlier. It will take some time. And after it is done, type apt upgrade, upgrade. Do you want to continue? Yes. This will update the packages that are installed in your Termux application. It can take some time. And in the middle of installation, if you get some message like this, just type y or i, type anything and hit enter. And after everything is completed, this is our hello.c file. And now if I type gcc hello.c, that same command, I don't see any error. And there is a new file name, that is a.out. And if I type ./a.out, I can see the output of my program, that is hello world. And right now that dollar bar is still on the same line. So for that, I can edit my code. Like, let me do it. See, nano hello.c, you can edit your code. You can use nano text editor to edit your C program code. And let me add printf and after that a new line, so that that dollar thing gets printed on next line. See, and then ctrl plus x. And if I will compile it again using gcc, gcc hello.c, and then run that file ./a.out, as you can see here, now the dollar symbol is on next line. So this is how you can write and run C or C++ programs on your Android device with the help of Termux application. I hope you have found this video useful. If yes, then don't forget to drop a like. I will see you in next one.